was thinking that that would have been a good gift for the twins, that they can put them in the bathroom like when they're going around. But because I wanted to make a really cute bathroom and put it in the bathroom.
Yeah.
And so I thought we'd have a lot of wax. It would be really cute, but
I bought them first. It's going to be appreciated.
Yes, and that was just as expensive as filling, if not more.
My friend Mallory did like the coolest gift ever for me from my baby shower for the room. She got me like, it was just really cute. No, Betsy Johnson bag, flower bag, like this big. And she just filled it to the brim of stuff that I would need for my hospital stay. So, and she put little notes. She's like, I researched and talked to a bunch of friends that have like had babies.
That's so nice.
Things you don't even know.
Slippers,
like all the stuff. Everything has to be on. It was so cute.
She's such a sweet girl. My sister did that for my 30th birthday. She sent me a box of stuff, and everything was Wyatt was able to get it for me. He got me 30 different things. But some of them were like, I think she got an organizer. She's like, because you're a pain in the butt and you have to have everything organized. So here's another organizer. Or like, you know, it was like funny things too.
That's funny because you can tell. Like,
it took a long time.